Alright guys, and we are back for part number two of the Big Burtha career mode. In the last episode, we won our first match with the head kick. And, yeah, here we go. We're gonna begin to John Jones, and I think we're gonna stick to, let's go and check out Jackson's gym. And I wanna learn a... Just a left heavy Superman punch. Start getting some moves built. And so here we go. We're gonna fight a WFA-10. Let's get ready. But while this is loading up, or I'll just wait till this loads up. So, while this is loading up, I just want to tell you guys why. So, I work out on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, but I still been trying to get, like, videoed out for you guys. So, what happened was I came home after working out, and I fell asleep at 6 o'clock, and I didn't wake up till 5 o'clock the next morning. That's how, I didn't even mean to do that. It just, like, kind of just happened. Come on, Cord. Alright, yeah, so that's what happened, and I was like, oh no, so what I'm going to end up doing is just, tomorrow you're going to get two man videos, and then Monday, we're going to be right back on schedule. So here we go, Big Burtha, Big Old Burtha, I don't know how to do that. Ooh, that Superman punch. Head kick. Spinning back fist. Superman punch. He's down. Put him up. Spinning back fist. Pull a kick in there. Oh, he ate that one. He did not expect these. Oh, rock him again. Hit him with the head kick. He's down. And it's over. Just like that, we improved it 2-0. Boosh, boosh. I was actually planning on getting up, keep the fight going, but we will be having more than one fight in a video, so just letting you know. What the fuck is that? Big Burtha wins by TKO. Like a beast. Big Burtha's a beast. Nobody can beat Big Burtha. Let's see. Punches thrown. I landed 11 at 23. Knees for 8 for 14. He was rocked 3 times. Knocked down twice. He was 2 for 3. 2 for 3 and 10 for 27. So, yeah. That's gonna do it for that fight. Handled him pretty easily. Just a couple. To be honest, I probably could have been in that fight in like 30 seconds. I could have just got on him and keep spamming the square button, and boom, it's over. So, I mean, who got that knockout of the night? Oh, what a copier. Jason Clean, what a copier. And he got the same nickname as me. Get out of here. So we improved from 28 to 23, and we got a lot of cred for that. So now it is time to schedule a new fight. I just load. brutal fight. And do 6 and 2, 12 and 4. But, you're all 28, 27, so I'm at 23. You want to go, Jeff Godfrey, 9 and 2, let's go. Gotta just keep increasing my credits. Excuse me. So I'm gonna just, let's do some training. Let's do the, let's do stand-up spar, I guess. Auto, yeah. Little work. I think I did do one training and then one camp, but right now we're just gonna get right into the fight, I guess. Could we get a fill-in fight? But it don't matter, cause I'm still gonna knock it out. Let's go. The dentist, well, you're about to need to do some dental stuff to your teeth after I'm done with you. The heck, you're probably like, let's go, I'm ready to get there, let's go, we're about to win. Yeah guys, so how's your third day going? Mine's going pretty good. Didn't have any homework today, for once in my life. Ooh, look at that. 6'6", what a beast. Look at him, he's too much of a beast. What? Go for the body, we didn't do much that fight. Gotta go for the body. Oh, I gotta block. Okay. Oh, I rock him with the head kick, like, see what I mean? I could just easily get on him and win, but where's the fun in that? Throw that two-man punch, there you go. And blocking. You ain't blocking though. You just gonna eat up on my head kicks though? That's all you wanna do is just eat head kicks, okay. I'm gonna give you a couple punches that you might not like. Oh god. Holy crap, he actually rocked me. And now I just rock you. Go get some dental assistance, boy. KO victory. He actually rocked me. I mean, I was kind of toying with him, and I was in a boost, and I'm not, and I'm rocked. But I was like, alright, we can't keep toying with him now. Yeah. Sit down, Godfrey, sit down. See a big spinning back, boom, spinning back this, boom, night. Like, you know, you already know I had to get on his face, just make sure he's knocked out. 1, 2, and you're knocked out. 2 equals night. And we get the win to improve to 3-0. Yes. Let's see. I'm gonna see what our stats were in that fight. Come on. I don't care. Alright. My stats were 11 for 16 with knees and kicks, and 17 for 20. He was 13 for 31 and 7 for 5. Rocked 1, so he was at 93. I was at 56. He did damage to my legs, but what's up? Yeah. Alright. So here we go. Did I get knocked out of the night? Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, fight of the year? Dang, fight of the year. Holy moly. Okay, so we only went up one spot. Which is okay. And the way the episode is looking, we're gonna probably get one more fight? Yeah. Probably one more fight. Should be a nice deep three fight. Alright, so the first spot I'm gonna go with is the UFC store. That was battle between Burtha and Godfrey is already being considered fight of the year. Wow, huh? Title fight? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yep. We're going for it, boys. Actually, you know what? No. We're going just for this one. We're going for the UFC Scouter fight. And then I'll make a big old video. Like for the fight and then probably go into the UFC. So yeah, I want to do the Scouter one first, just to let them see, like, I'm not all about the championship. I want to get scouted. Alright, now, let's see. Where I go to change my gear and stuff. Customize. Is this? Or no, sponsors. Where is it? UFC store, there it is. Purchase items. I want to get a shirt. Oh, I gotta wait till level 1? Okay. Well, nothing yet, so we can just train a little bit. Actually, you know what, I want to learn a new move. Yep, that's what I want to do. I want to go here. And I want to learn a new move. Let's see, right front head kick. Right off, right front upper kick, right flying knee. Driving double eye. I can go to Great Jackson's gym. And learn some new stuff. Quick head kick. Let's just go for the quick head kick. Get something there with circle. Trying to fill up my, all my little X, square, triangle, and circle things. So, we're actually just going to jump right into this fight again. So, yeah, last part of the episode is a fill-in fight and a UFC Scouter fight. And let's get it going. Come on, let's go, I'm ready to go, here we go, Big Burtha, Aruto, Marcus, I don't know. Now, how do you do this? I don't even know. Okay, come on. Body shot, Turning back fist, body shot. Don't just go big. Head kick. Head kick. Super punch. That he ain't even blocking. Oh, we're fine. Run tight. Gotta get him off me. There we go. Oh, an uppercut. There we go. There we go. And there it is. Just like that. How'd you like that, Scouts? I mean, I could have won for something last year, but gotta get the win. Gotta get the win when I had it. Could have backfired. Deuce. Deuce. You pulled us off. Alright. Good enough, good enough. Yep. So there's the win. We didn't get the submission off out of the IF. We lose because of that stupid submission crap, I swear. But yeah, I think I'm just going to schedule a fight, and yeah. Had to go for the scouted one, though. Fighter of the Year. Oh yeah, we won it. Yes. Did we? Were we even close? Nope. We won the Fighter of the Year. KO of the Year. Big Burtha number 10. Submission, I didn't do anything. Alright. Good enough. Good enough. Alright, now, if the title fight's still up there, then I will probably take it. Unless they want to move it into the UFC. I'll gladly go there. Huh. Ooh. Yeah. Big Burtha in that cover magazine. Alright, let's add light to the card. With an impressive TKO victory, yeah. So now we got the title fight, which we are gonna do. All right, here we go. Asian Glenn title fight. Let's go. So that fight and possibly UFC will be in the next video. I will see you guys then. Peace.